We specify a custom message here, we send through the pipeline, and you receive here exactly the same message. Okay, and it's repeated over time. So correctly. And when I move the antenna, you can see that the constellation is moving as well.
I appreciate when I was demoing, half of the screen was obscured. Does anyone have any kind of questions and feedback while we're kind of getting the demonstration ready? You'll find it useful. How many of you were concerned about using it again, or do you think it's something you could use? Honest feedback. Yes, sir?
Okay, let's see that.